Hello, today I will present my stair lights which I made on my 3D printer. So here are some photos from the final effect. I have mounted it in my house and also in my brother-in-law's house. So that's why in the photos there are two stairways. I designed two types of lights. The one with normal square shape. And the second type with the shape of a heart. I printed only one such special light and I put it at the top of the stairway with dedication for my wife. All printable models are available on my Thingiverse site. I put STL files there. I used OpenSCAD software to design the models. I put the OpenSCAD project on the GitHub site, so feel free to download it and customize it. Now let's talk about details and mounting steps. Carpenter who made the stairway drilled 5 cm diameter holes to mount lights. I designed special items which helped me to mount the light without any additional holes. First I printed those holders. Every holder contains 3 parts. 2 of them are the cover for the bolt head. I put the M4 hexagon head bolts inside. I used 4 cm length bolts. After printing I recommend purifying bolt head holes. I did such trick. I put the bolt to the plastic item and then to the cordless. Next I turned it on for a while pushing the bolt head to the plastic part. In that way friction made heat which slightly melted it and purified hole. After that trick I screwed the cover with M2.5 cone head bolts. Originally bolts were 20 mm length, but I cut them with an angle grinder to about 10 to 12 mm. Third part contains bolts which the light is hanging on. After printing I also recommend purifying holes. My 3D printer makes holes in the first layer some smaller so I had to use a knife to widen it a bit. In the last step I put nuts into the bolt and used a hammer to put nuts inside the plastic holder. Here is the hole where the wire comes out directly from the top. So for that special case I designed oblique holders. Now let's talk about lights. Of course, first I made all the lights on my 3D printer. As a source of light I used LED strip tape. I cut it into 5 cm pieces and then I soldered wires. I used cores from the Ethernet cable. In the next step I glue strips. I used cyanoacrylate glue because glue on that tape is too weak. Finally I soldered the connectors. I used DuPont connectors. I soldered it, because I don't have the special crimper. And I want to be sure the connection is stable. In the last step I connected it to the breadboard and tested it. Additionally I also prepared female connectors which I later soldered to the wire inside the stairway. So now the holders and lights are ready, we can go to the stairs. Carpenter put 0.5 square millimeters cable inside the stairway. First I connected a 12 volts power supplier to that cable. Then I removed the outer isolation and put a plastic holder inside hole. I twisted a nut to spread 2 endings. In that way that item holds tight inside the hole. During that step I used a spirit level on protruding screws. At this moment I recommend finding the proper length of protruding bolts. So put printed light and check it adjoins the wall. If not, adjust the bolts and repeat until it is fine. In the next step I removed isolation, took a female connector and twisted all wires. I soldered it all. And put shrink tapes to isolate it. Finally I connected the printed light, put it onto the wall. And switched the light on.